is alive. Jack Johnson. Cross ice. Nick Keaton. On the net. Dorsett sets the screen in front of Hart. Hart pushing. We've got the winner. Going on the goal crease. A shot to goal. Derek Dorsett able to chip it by. And the Jackets now lead 4-2.
It's a simple play by Nash. You can move the puck all you want around the outside, but unless you can take it towards the net, well, good things could happen when you do so, and you had an example. Now watch Nash as a left-handed shot on that right side. Fires it towards the pads in hopes of a rebound. Where's it come? Right back to the stick of Dorsett. He's able to deposit it into the back of the net. That'll be goal number 12, and the Jackets have taken a 4-2 lead and still have time on the 5-on-3.
Well, how well has Derek Dorsett played against this Blues hockey club? 12 goals on the season, 4 of the 12 have come at the expense of the St. Louis hockey club.
Look at the Petrangelo penalty minutes, Jeff, up there.